With the screen itself, there's some maintenance checks we need to do, probably monthly. The first one we need to do by going into settings, top left, and then advanced settings is looking at set zero state. So if I scroll down until I get to set zero state, I found it, and I just need to back pedal the pedals a few revolutions, make sure they're still, and then I press set zero state, and that's done.